RFEI is not a death sentence. It sounds really frightening, it is not. Get the right diagnosis, the right treatment, and get you back to living your life as close to normal as possible. And that's achievable for the vast majority of people.